wrong with you? All this shit started because
this boy here
lives went to the gutter.
Yep.
Because I said,
okay, listen. Wait.
Yo.
Say that again.
That ain't how you said it though.
Say it again, boy.
You fucked it up.
You already fucked it up.
I was like, this nigga got a big juicy ass.
Okay, wait, what?
Hold on.
But in order for your mind to eat this, automatically go to that.
No, Ricky just said, wait,
he
what?
He still exactly. said it. Like, wait, what the fuck? Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
What the fuck is going?
Your ass could be Jesus Christ himself, and he's still going to be like, wait, what?
Hey,
boy,
stop.
Oh, man.
What is going on?
When I sat there, but why would that be the first thing that your mind go to, though?
Stop. Fuck that.
When I sat down. Fuck that my hair, like.
Oh, no.
I had just literally sat there to put my hands in, and I got a big juicy ass.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. Why are we friends?
I don't know.
I got a fucking
friend. Oh, God.
Oh my god.
He said, heaven's to Murgatroyd. What have I gotten into? Oh my lord, Jesus.
Oh no. God damn.
God damn.
And then he like, see you thinking wrong. I'm like, well, yesterday you was talking about big juicy.
You say, God damn.
But who don't like a juicy booty, though?
Hey.
You don't like juicy booty.
Fuck that.
That nigga got a goddamn rough roast.
Oh my God, no.
That nigga came over my house, nigga, with some blue jean tights on, with medallions on the back, looking scrummed and lily.
Oh my God.
I'm like, look, how you even meet this dude?
Oh my God.
He said, no. Oh, not happening, bud.
Oh my Lord Jesus.
No justification.
Oh my Lord Jesus, bro.
I don't give a damn what to say. You see that nigga from the waist down, you gonna be like,
God, you gonna be like, God damn.
And switch.
God damn.
And like, you killed the nigga and took a thick ass bitch and cut her in half and glued her body on the bottom side of his body. And it worked.
You say, God,
that nigga looks like Jennifer Lopez in her prime, boy, from the waist down.
That nigga had on some Beyonce skinny jeans,
looking vivacious and shit.
Oh, no.
With these goddamn bedazzled ass rustlers on.
Oh, God. He said boot cut. They bell bottomed at the bottom and shit.
with some square tip cowboy boots on.
Damn, that nigga came in my humble LeBron. Looking like a motherfucking snack from the bottom.
Nigga, I swear, y'all can say whatever y'all want to say. And look, no, I ain't lying. You just going along with y'all.
I ain't said shit. I ain't said not one thing.
Y'all see this nigga from way down.
Yeah, I ain't said nothing.
You said look, LeBron brought him to my house.
I didn't know that. That's his friend. I didn't know that dude. That nigga showed up with the goddamn lower portion and looked like Ariana Grande.
Oh,
that's
God.
Not my problem.
Oh, God.
You brought him to me. Like, why is he here? Who made him?
I just needed that ride, baby.
Nigga said, who dyke is this?
That's what he said.
Like, is that a bitch with a beard? Like, what the fuck?
Oh, my God.
What the fuck?
That shit is funny as hell, bro. Oh, man.
Hey, look, ended up spending the night at my house, right? And then the nigga pulled off like, all right, man, I'll catch y'all. The nigga turned the car on. That nigga say, I don't think you're ready for this challenge. I don't think you're ready for this challenge. Like, oh, my God.
Hey, no. on my behalf, we was jamming Zero when I pulled up. I don't know what he got going on.
But that's your man.
My God, that shit is too funny. Holy, holy, holy.
Why the fuck do y'all know thick niggas? What the fuck
I don't know.
Why are you bringing them to my house?
You said bring them over there.
I didn't know the nigga was built like Serena Williams.
I don't know. The bitch was sitting down in the cardboard. I ain't never seen him stand it up. I'm sorry.
He was sitting down.
His old lady opened the door. He was sitting down.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, my head hurts. My back.
Let me find out. Y'all niggas rolling with niggas that go to the club and feel obligated to twerk. Get the fuck out.
No, I don't even care.
Hell, dog.
Hey, stop. I'm telling you, real dog. All truth.
Oh,
if
God.
You put up a curtain, right, and come up from his waist up with two other women. Guarantee you could not pick which one was the man.
Oh, no.
Waist down, the nigga is built like a motherfucker that's been twerking for a whole life.
That's terrible.
Like, for real.
When that nigga had Childberry Hills, dude, I'll be taking steroids and everything.
I didn't have anything to do with that, VQ. That was not me.
Walk around looking like this.
I warned everybody.
That's an easy way to avoid it, though. Just don't chill with Luke. He's going to bring his ass.
Boy, I wouldn't give a damn.
Hey, don't let him get started by the nigga that stayed down the street from him.
Oh, my God. That shit.
He wanted to eat ass. That's all he wanted to do. That nigga say, we over there drinking. You know, he seemed like a cool dude. You know what I'm saying? I think he was drinking like Crown or some shit.
Probably hell.
But you know, I couldn't drink shit like that, so I had like one cup. So the nigga was like, man, we were talking. No, look, check it. So I'm telling the nigga about the club and shit. We talking about all the bitches and shit. So the nigga's like, man, the bitches be up there giving niggas head and everything. That motherfucker, they don't give a fuck.
Damn,
so the nigga was like, man. So nigga, no, that's the it's shut down now, but that was like some years ago.
That's probably why. You just blowing shit in that place. God damn.
So we was talking like we gonna get up together, get some beers and shit, and go fuck with some bitches type shit, right? So nigga say, man, fuck all that, I'm trying to eat some ass. And like, I'm like, you know me, this is my first time meeting the nigga, but so I'm like, oh, okay then, well.
Can't smoke after you,
man. He kept bringing it up. So I was like, you know how niggas be sitting around talking, be like, man, I fucking shit out of that bitch. I've been there and flipped that bitch upside down up against the wall. And that nigga like, man, fuck all that. Like, she can keep the pussy. I want that ass. I was like,
and then, I'm finna tell you what makes it worse, though. The nigga, we were playing dominoes one night at one of the other homies' house. This nigga say, I just got out the pen. I just want mouth and butt. What?
That's terrible.
I understand if you just want to fuck a bitch in the ass and you want to get some head. But you can't add, I just got out the pen. All I want is butt and mouth. You can't do that.
And you gotta put pussy in there.
You got to. You got to.
You can say I'm gonna eat the pussy.
Your ass talking about a female.
Like, I'll take that. Like, I'll eat the pussy and fuck it in the ass. Like, I'll take
that's
that.
That's cool.
But you're not finna just skip pussy all
yeah, you got, just you got to throw a little pussy like, in there somewhere.
Everybody got, hey, everybody got
say the mouth to mouth, bro. Like, no.
Nigga, I want to put my dick in something that I ain't got. I want to put my dick in something that I ain't got.
Oh, my God.
I don't want no mouth, no butt. Like, God. I'll take it, but, like, I want to put it. First and foremost, if that's what you want to get down to the bottom of everything, yeah, I want the pussy.
Can I have
like,
I'll the pussy?
Like, I'll take a little booty in if I'm just feeling that vibe.
The nigga said, can I have
a little bit of it?
No, but like,
just a little bit
like
of
I don't want no pussy at all, have. Just mouth and butt? No. That's
narrowed
it down
to yeah, you. I mean, but it's not even that part of the shit you said. I just got
out to. I don't care if I eat or not, nigga.
I just got out to pee.
You just got out to pee and you just want mouth. Yeah, butt. That sounded to me like you just want a nigga to suck you feel and me? You want to fuck him in
the you ass. Feel but you. But when he say that, I already know what that means.
Man, I'm so lost.
I know what that means. I'm talking about the fact that you out now and you skipped all over pussy. So that means you know what the fuck you was doing in that motherfucker.
That's what we talking about.
Mouth sure.
And butt.
That's a rough. That's a rough
one, man.
Look. And I'm about to throw up. We been passing the ball around and shit.
We ain't passed the damn bottle. I had a cup. I had two cups. Styrofoam. Styrofoam, baby.
And I'm gonna tell you to you.
Styrofoam, baby.
We was passing that bottle
damn sure
around. We was standing outside the parking lot by your truck.
Yep.
No, it's a big ass. Goddamn bottle, what that was, Crown or it was something brown.
It was, I had two styrofoam. No.
You damn lie.
No.
I'm telling you, you lie.
You go lie.
You
you
were faster than me.
I ain't either. I ain't.
You was a bald face
lie. You was a full hairy face lie.
Right there, you said right out there. You said right out there that part.
So y'all ain't help him after he started throwing.
I didn't help nothing. I'm not here.
This motherfucker said, "Well, that nigga did."
Said, "You's a black
man." And then, Luke told me about the white girl that stayed across the way from him.
Oh yes.
She down for whatever. I told my old lady and everything. My old lady down for whatever. So I'm like, "See, we just need to set something up." Nigga, like 3 days later, the bitch killed herself. I was like, nigga,
like,
why
what?
You
try to
introduce me to these motherfuckers?
Now, how the fuck was I supposed to go?
Fuck, man, I just met this white girl. That bitch ended up dead.
How the fuck was I supposed to go?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. I didn't know she was going to kill a goddamn
It's kind of peculiar. Like, all the people that you hang
well,
with.
Hey.
Like, well, I guess that's gonna say much for me then.
Yep, yeah, exactly.
I'm just gonna leave that alone.
Oh my god.
All the motherfuckers you hang with, it's a little bit
weird. A little thrown off there,
but. Yeah, but I just proved my own point when I said that then. Because I fucked with them. Yeah. So I got to be right along with the same niggas. But them niggas on some extra shit though.
Out the womb, I knew I was a leader. Who keep his score? Cause I beat him, and I got some really big wings. Flying over New Orleans, I pull some really big strings. My wings span like Yami, my eyes tight like Yami. I smoke some really big greens. I sip the whole 16. I saw a meal at 15. It still got really big dreams. Yo, bitch, you really big fiend. Yo, bitch, you really big fan, but I ain't got no ceiling.